Just Me and My Puppy by Mercer Mayer. I wanted a puppy just for me, so I traded my baseball mitt for one. My baby sister liked him right away. And boy, were Mom and Dad surprised. They said I could keep him if I took care of him myself. So I am taking very good care of my puppy. I feed him in the morning. He eats every bite. Then I put on his leash and go for a walk. I'm teaching my puppy to heel. He is learning to stay, except when he sees a cat. My puppy knows lots of tricks, how to sit, how to play dead, how to roll over. He still needs some practice. He already knows how to fetch. My puppy is a big help around the house. He's a good guard dog. He brings the paper for Dad. And he keeps me company while I do my homework. Sometimes my puppy gets dirty. Then I give him a bath. I get him nice and dry so he won't catch cold. Then we get ready for bed. Just me and my puppy.